Me too. I love the honesty from everyone. We will also do the same thing. Don't worry. Don't worry, Amaryllis.
Man, that's why we're sitting here and y'all are... Anyways, Shon versus Sinji.
Shon. You know, in a perfect, perfect world, this was Sinji versus Shon numbers.
No, it isn't. That's not a perfect world. That's an awful world.
Listen, listen.
And I'm glad I'm not a part of
for
it.
For the culture. For the culture.
I'm just saying, if there was, we do have a 3-minute ad break during a Giant Sinji redeem you could have. But
God, that's...
It's I wonder how possible that close still enough. Is.
That's close
it's
enough,
still
right?
possible.
It rhymes with John. I won't judge you. But
a little up air, okay. Olimar very light.
Up air, pardon? Granted, it's Olimar, but...
Yeah. And then the kept be like, what is wrong with you? But then Olimar, I'm like, oh, well, you're Olimar. I...
You are Pigman and Olimar.
Can't get mad
is that
about
blue?
That.
Oh, God, wow.
Pretty blue, sure. Purple? No, I'm sorry. Purple and a white active right now behind Olimar here. But still gonna be in Shinji's favor as he starts to get the Galaga started, Galaga combo started right now. Gonna be chasing off a little bit. Shon realizing, okay, I'm just gonna go away and to the right side of the stage, a little bit more safe.
He's not battle in hand, trying to catch. This Olimar getting really overzealous here again. The orange coming through, take that vitamin C. Oh! Again, I love the extension of those aerials using the Pikmin when he's on top. Sinji taking that damage over time and using it to his advantage. I ain't gonna find that grab either. Oh, gotta be careful. The melon!
Oh, Lord, the melon.
What a melon.
Hydran is on the ledge.
Yeah, I was about to say, you gotta choose your approach very carefully.
It forces Shon into a little uncomfortable position there.
Man, let me tell you, the first time I ever got caught with, like, hydrant trampoline, like, as a lead trap situation, this was many years ago. My mind was blown. Like, I didn't know this character could do that. And mind you, Smash 4 Pac-Man was, not good, by all accounts of the word.
Yeah, it's a...
a lot of Galagas, bro.
A lot of Galagas. I mean, the Galaga's so good in this matchup. I mean, obviously,
I know.
It just... literally floats in a circle, says, Pikmin, no, get that out of here.
We'll say something also off Sinji here. He has Nair to shake any Pikmin stuck on him off immediately.
Exactly.
Yes.
Which is not a luxury a lot of characters have.
Not only gets him off, but also extends his hitboxes of his aerials, which gives it lasts for even longer. Take the socks, like he earns it earlier, up tilt into up air, taking out Olimar. So if you're Shon, you got to be careful what Pikmin you're throwing out here, because this actually can spell your demise if you're a little too errant in what you're throwing out. Here comes the bell, and that's it. That's most certainly it.
And across the stage.
I want to finish out